Tonight, President Biden is set to deliver a primetime address to the nation from Philadelphia's Independence Hall. The White House says the remarks will focus on what they call an extreme threat to democracy heading into the midterm elections. House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy is also giving his own speech ahead of the president's from Biden's hometown of Scranton, Pennsylvania. McCarthy says the president has, quote, no plan to turn the country around from the disaster Democrats have created.